Something must be wrong with the electricity. Who could have lit that fireplace? More? It's locked.
Emma remembers her granddad. He was busy polishing his shoes. He loved to polish things and liked it when Emma was playing nearby.
Emma, don't touch that!
I wonder what was so special about the contents of this little box.
February 1912. I did it. Finally, after all these years, it really works. I'm afraid I have just realized what it is I have created.
I can't touch the water now. That doesn't look safe at all. Just some old books. is locked from the other side. There's something locked in this birdcage. What a beautiful looking bed.
Thank you.
I never knew we had an attic. I wonder what Granddad was hiding here. sure.
Emma sees herself at the bottom of the stairs, staring down the dark corridor. Nothing but echoes through the long corridor. Then, from the dark, she hears a bone-chilling scream from her granddad.
No!
These chains are blocking the door opening. What could have happened here? This door seems to have been wrecked. For some reason, I get a very uncomfortable feeling being down here.
Finally, Emma understands this room. Her parents died in this room. Her granddad must have disabled the mechanical locks on that door to save Emma from the same fate as her parents. They got this far, searching for the mystery of the manor. But all they found was death.
Ugh, poor granddad. He must have felt heartbroken when he found them here. It looks like somebody bricked up this wall. There is some really strange stuff flowing through these pipes.
What is this? What an invention! Everything falls into place. It has been in front of her the whole time, but she failed to notice.
I did it! This is the secret my parents and granddad were searching for all this time. Make a choice. Unleash its immense power to the world or shut it down forever. I think I understand what needs to be done.
As if a curse has been lifted. This is what great-grandfather would have wanted. Humanity would only abuse this power. Great-grandfather never had the nerve to destroy his own invention.
think I understand what needs to be done.
It feels as if a curse has been lifted. This is what Great-Grandfather would have wanted. Humanity would only abuse this power. Great-Grandfather never had the nerve to destroy his own invention.